passage to Amora, you must power the Gate of Duvoom with the Wraith's crystal and pass through to where the Dark Lord resides. He is waiting for you.
Requesting an energy signature from Commander Valen.
My son's curse has been lifted. And I atone for my sins.
Thank you.
Torch of Kings. Lighting it signifies to all that a warrior seeks passage to the World Sphere.
Not the only one who wants this mission accomplished. If you defeat the Dark Lord, any demon outside of Hell would be destroyed. This is unlike anything we've ever encountered. Not even Erdak gave off readings like this. The gate of Davoom locked in.